Electricity costs would skyrocket under new energy rules. Wisconsin's leading the fight to save our jobs and our economy from disastrous EPA overreach. The EPA wants to cut CO2 emissions nationally by about a third, and here in Wisconsin by up to 41%. The so-called Clean Power Plan would move away from coal, but it won't make meaningful changes to our air quality. Compliance will cost about $300 billion nationally in energy infrastructure, costs that we'll pay as consumers.
It's safe to say you're going to see double-digit increases at a minimum from the Clean Power Plan, if not from the ozone rule as well. You know, we really have to look at something that really strikes a better balance between improving the environment and being economically sound.
The Clean Power Plan could cost up to $13 billion in Wisconsin alone, driving electricity prices up by an average of 20%. Manufacturers who use about a third of our state's energy would be especially hard hit. It's a massive cost that will barely affect our air quality. All U.S. energy production, every power plant that we have, amounts to only 4% of greenhouse gas emissions. The expensive Clean Power Plan would cut pollution by a third of 1%, all while other countries continue to add coal.
We are making these reductions at a time when other countries around the world are building more coal plants, are being more reliant on coal. Germany, for all of its fanfare about being more reliable on renewable energy, is building coal plants. Its baseload power is still coming from nuclear power, imports from France. It's burning lignite coal, some of the dirtiest coal you can find around. It's dumping its excess renewable energy because it's being produced at a time when it's not needed.
Wisconsin is now one of 24 states suing to stop the EPA. While that litigation moves forward, we've asked the courts to stay the rule.
By 9 a.m., which is when the court opens, on October 23rd, there was a line of people with petitions waiting to challenge this rule.
In fact, Wisconsin Attorney General Brad Schimmel recently hired a new Solicitor General for Wisconsin. He'll be on the front lines fighting high-profile legal battles like these on behalf of Wisconsin families and businesses, including against the costly ozone rules, which could raise our rates another 10%.
The problem is nobody's going to go into non-attainment counties and build or expand, right? They're just not. So we're kind of chopping off our arm. We're taking away a good area of the state for development with these ozone NACs.
We'll hear in early 2016 whether the courts will stay the Clean Power Plan. And we'll see you next time for another 2-Minute Drill.